I kind of think of myself as a discoverer of nature's secrets in a way. Nature's secrets are quite exotically fantastic things. I have to know why things work. Coming into my weird and wonderful world. And that produces electrons which accumulate to the post here.